I can smell that Malakas' stench.
What a shame. We would have made you rich before we killed you. Take it personally, Dios. Your mother's the one we really want. Don't fight it. The cult always gets what he wants. We already have Deimos. We'll find your mother and you'll be dead.
Killing me is a mistake.
Trusting you on Kefalonia was a mistake.
I am the reason you left that island alive. The cult wanted you dead.
What cult? Where are they?
Thank you. what you did to my family.
Trouble if I'm spotted here.
You come any closer.
Be
on your guard.
Ότι δίνανται γίγνεστοι αξιοπρεπείς. Τι παραμένει εις λιμένας και αγοράζει. Οπότε οι ίδιοι μόνοι δίνανται ευρύσκοι του.
You have been a thorn in my sight since your landing.
Soon I'm going to be a blade in your throat.
Even if you kill me, you will lose, Eagle Bearer. We are everywhere. There isn't a rock we can hide under where we won't find you.
You are the snakes who hide. I'm going to bury you so deep, only Hades will find you. She's not your daughter anymore.
Waiting for you!
More speed! Go! Come on! Sails up! Now! Everyone to battle positions! Your spear! Yeah! Throw it! Go!
move.
Why won't anyone? Please help me.
Calm down. Tell me what happened.
Raiders in the forest. My husband, he tried to fight them off.
If your husband is facing the bandits alone, he won't have long to live.
Please! I have a child! You have to help us!
I will find your husband and the bandits.
Miss Theos! Please help! I'll do anything!
After you saved that child, I knew. Can't help but do the right thing, can you?
Chrysis? You killed this man just to set a trap?
It's an honor to give your life to Ira's greatest priestess. He died willingly. With him gone, I have room for one more on my council. It isn't too late to join us.
You've lost your mind, Chrysis. This is madness.
A world where a killer like you is held up as a hero. That is madness.
This is the world you helped to make. I will unmake it.
Very well. If you wish to be an agent of chaos, if you wish to be a killer, then kill, child. You could have joined us,
Angelica.
We could have ruled the world together. Die for me, my child.
I will not stop until every last cultist has met my spear. You will be erased from history. I will erase you. This is for my mother and every family you destroyed. You won't be making trouble anymore.
θάλασσα νόσου.
Shouldn't have crossed.
Campos, away!
That's the Amira, the champion.
Even I'm surprised. One less evil in the world.
Thank you.
felt better off without you.
There's no other option. If I do this, will you go to Thespis?
It'd be my pleasure.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Bring me back his little sword as proof.
I'll be back soon.
Let no man be called happy before his death. Till then, he's not happy. Only lucky.
There seems little doubt that Rexenor is aligned with the Cult of Cosmos.
I need to stay hidden.
your back. Thought any more about my offer?
My crew and I...
If you change your mind before we... You again.
My crew and my ship are yours.
Glad to hear.
I have sailed past the sirens and into the mouth of Poseidon himself. The waves bow to me in fear.
Onward! Sails down!
There's fire on the ship when he comes.
Raise the sail! Get in position! Ready your boat!
Should I visit them?
Arm yourselves!
They're set to fire! Take cover!
Fear them!
we get any closer, they're going to think we're attacking them.
Rowans! Go!
Hey, I'll come for us, Commander! Fire them, it's coming!
Onward!
Hey, cover!
We're at maximum speed!
Listen, I don't ask questions. I just follow orders.
No, 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 no!
evidenced bad habits.
Good day. Until next time.
Empty words are best left unsaid.
Perfect time.
I'll fight
then.
For Athens! For glory!
against a real fighter!
From the god and I am the Oni, a simple acolyte born to serve Aphrodite. These thugs are dogs of the cult of Cosmos, and this has not been the first attempt on my life.
The cult? Tell me all that you know. Now.
Not here. We'll be safer in the city. Escort me?
Let's go. You can tell me everything you know about the cult when we arrive.
I need to get back into the city. It should be safe there.
You're identical twins?
Can't believe you're twins. She's always been jealous of my success, mercenary. Living in my shadow has finally broken her. Kill her now. Lived in my shadow. I loved you, Theoni. I never wanted to be your superior. Mystios, you must kill her before she lets the cult take over Kythira. It pains me, but it must be done. You wouldn't feel a thing, you monster. I'm not sure you ever have.
The High Priestess will know what was in the note from her handmaiden.
Do not trust the Fates! How could you possibly know that? Her end must have been so tragic she renounced the Fates. The poor girl, it was all my fault. I sent her to spy on you, and you had her killed when she threatened to expose you. Don't listen to her lies. I am the High Priestess.
I could just kill you both. Maybe I should.
Kill us both? You truly think they care which one of us lives or dies? She speaks true. By the Fates, with both of us dead, the cult will simply send their own High Priestess to fill the void. You would know what the cult would do, wouldn't you, snake?
Enough!
Slay Theoni where she stands! Do the right thing, Mystios. Slay the Oni!
Shut up! You! I see right through you, the Oni. It's over.
By the Fates, I'll kill you both!
Crossbow.
Your cult leader has been sniffed out, High Priestess.
My own sister.
Her true nature was clear.
I loved her, despite all she's done over the years. That love blinded me.
It did.
You've secured Kythira for me, Mystios. Now, about the Cult of Cosmos.
Good thing I killed the right priestess.
Indeed. As High Priestess, it is my duty to call out to the Wayward and return them to Aphrodite's bosom. And if you've ever been to Pefka and met its inhabitants, you'll see why divine intervention is their only salvation.
I've never been.
Lucky you. One of my priestesses was sent there and came back rattled. She spoke of a man, Melite.
What about him?
The people living in Pefka are terrified of him. He runs some shady operations, but what exactly, I can't be sure. Maybe this will be of help.
Thank you, High Priestess.
Now, if you'll excuse me, it is time to rebuild. Here. The Cult of Cosmos is in Pefka, Mystios. Seek out Melite.
Choose your opponent.
I will spear Velos like a wild animal.
Thank you.
Choose your opponent.
The rock from Athens is about to be crushed.
I will lead those who oppose us to the gates of the underworld. Cosmos, be my guide.
That's the end. Mask from the cult of Cosmos. Hermippos must be a member. Looks like Cleon made notes for Hermippos on his play. Everyone's a writer. This is a lot of money for someone like Hermippos. Explains his residence, at least.
What is it?
I couldn't find Hermippos. But I did find out something about him. He's a member of the Cult of Cosmos.
Then it's no wonder he attached himself so closely to Cleon. Discrediting Pericles and his beliefs in Athens would benefit Hermippos and the cult, I'd imagine.
Hermippos is definitely a problem.
Do you still believe he should say what he wants, Socrates?
I know not what I think, nor what I know.
Yes, you deserve a play of your own.
What is a leader if he hides behind the walls he built himself? Send me fire, storm, or sickness, but bring me justice for my city.
I'm coming for all of you.
So now they have people watch us get punished. That's a different kind of shame.
I'm not here to watch. I just saw you by chance.
What you saw was a
You can do that?
My master gave me a price for my...
That isn't right.
Really?
If you're waiting on help from the gods, I can leave.
No, please don't. Someone or something brought you here to me.
Yes, my legs did.
Gods or not, I'm grateful.
I'll talk to your master and make sure...
He's not really the listening...
He will be with me.
You look strong. I could always use more people to keep the slaves in line if you're looking for work.
I'm already working. I'm here about one of your slaves, Fedon.
As if I know their names. You're wasting my time.
I shouldn't even need to be here. You're the one wasting my time.
Nobody has spoken to me like that in quite a while. Spit it out while you're still entertaining.
Fedon paid you for his freedom. Give it to him.
Doesn't sound familiar, but I'm feeling generous. Do something for me, and I'll give this Phaethon his freedom.
What is it?
There's a woman I'd like you to kill. It'll leave her family to fend for themselves, but the cult of Cosmos needs it done.
You're a member of the cult? If that's true, then you know who I am.
You're smarter than they make you out to be, Eagle Bearer.
Tell me why I shouldn't just kill you now.
You could. Of course, if I'm killed, the slave stays that way. And I'm the only one who knows where his papers are.
I'll be on my way.
Kill the woman or not, it's your choice. But if you want your slave friend to go free, it's the only way. One person's freedom is another's demise.
Cassandra! What chance that we should meet here?
It doesn't really feel like chance.
Ah, so you wish...
No, not...
Good, because I had another...
Attica is large.
Ah, oh, all of it.
There's no...
But other...
It doesn't matter...
So...
Go!
What is it?
I'm not going to kill someone so you'll free Fedon when he should have been already.
Fine. I'll find someone else to kill her, and Fedon will remain my slave. I'll be sure he receives a grand reward for wasting so much of my time.
You won't be making trouble anymore. You deserve that. And worse.
By the gods, what's going on here?
Swordfish.
You'd come. Dog! Dog of Cosmos! Have you come to bite?
I've come to tear your face off, Swordfish.
You think I haven't been preparing for this day?
I'm here for the...
I won't go back! I won't go back in there! I don't care if I owe the cult. I want out! You want that artifact? Go fetch it!
Once a cultist, always a cultist.
What do you want from me then, Vimos?
Answers. And you will give them to me. How did you end up here?
I'm hiding amongst the filth. And from it, I can't show my face anymore. But Rachlion is still mine! All its fish, and all its people!
You're insane! What happened in there that drove you to this?
The Minotaur happened! I was lucky! Nikios, though. The Cosmos promised me everything! Not this!
How did you get into the labyrinth?
Nikios had a key. He put it into the steel. But you can't go in there. He'll kill you. It'll get out and kill us all!
You underestimate me.
That's what Nikios said! Ah! I'll feed you to the sharks!
Not so good with a sword after all.
Find Drachmi anywhere if you look hard enough. All it takes is a little persuasion.
Who among you is frail or weak? Who among you is strong?
The cult has existed for decades, and will exist for centuries more.
Thank you.
This area will be well defended.
Back and avoid a fight.
Sails up! Now! Faster!
I think they're going to grab us! They're tired from us!
Run! Attack!
The wind got us, what?
Archers! We need you! Throw your spears!
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poisoned? Do you think that they could be too, or... No, never. They're good men. You can't think one of them. They host a celebration every Olympics, to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with him. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
Cassandra, it was never supposed to be like this. Decades ago, a group of people gathered together to uphold a theory which they believed could control the universe. That the world functioned in equal parts, order and disorder. But some fell lovingly into the wicked arms of chaos. And the cult of Cosmos was born. They abused their power, casting the Greek world into eternal war. One you were created to stop. In destroying the cult, you have done what I could not. You are a hero, but this imbalance comes with a price, my child. for without chaos, there is supreme order, a loss of progression and freedom. But there is still hope. Hope in you. Hope in the future you will bring. We must fix the mistakes of the past. Use the staff. Repair the rift in the universe. The world depends on you, Cassandra. You need to be the hero again.
So, you've seen it too, then. It's beautiful, isn't it?
What are you doing here?
You killed the last member of the cult. Well, just about.
What?
It's true. I was their leader, but only for a moment, it seemed. When your brother came along, it changed everything we were aiming for.
You agreed with them? The fucking cult?
The powers that be in the Greek world weren't doing things the right way. The cult just wanted a clean slate.
By way of corruption? Dirty drachmi! They killed people in a war they made themselves!
Fueling war was one of the methods, yes. But it was controlled. Until suddenly it wasn't. And then I didn't like what we were doing anymore.
I thought Deimos was on your side.
Not in the way we hoped. As you know, he's impossible to control. He worked his way to the helm, and then he held even more sway than I did.
Malaga! So you were after us?
Not you, your bloodline. People like Leonidas, like you, have always posed a threat. Then we met and you surprised me. You were nothing like Deimos.
Why not just use me? I was in the palm of your hand.
You made me optimistic that you could help me bring down the cult that had become so corrupt. And you did, albeit unknowingly.
You're all the same. Selfish and fucking destructive.
It was different in the beginning. It wasn't about destruction. It was about redirection.
I just don't understand. What about this pyramid? How does it work? Why does the cult have it?
I've been trying to figure out all of that myself. It's as much of a mystery to you as it is to me. This pyramid has been worshipped by the cult for decades, and we have used it to replace the Oracle of Delphi, the most trusted person in all the Greek world. Using the people's reliance on a pantheon of dead gods would help to reshape humanity in our favor. The pyramid holds a mysterious power to see into time. But only certain people can activate it. People like Deimos, and the ones in your bloodline.
But you've seen something too.
I don't know how or why, but it did show me something.
What did you see?
I saw you. In the vision, you destroyed the pyramid and you destroyed the cult. I saw what would come after.
After the cult?
We will be replaced by a new kind of order. Control under the reign of a philosopher king. There would be a movement away from the old gods toward rational society. Built in a kingdom by the people, for the people. And I must find someone to lead them. But I couldn't achieve any of this with the cult and their chaotic regime. So, I let them carry out their plans, and let the time of the Cult of Cosmos come to an end on its own.
Wait. Did Pericles know?
I wanted to protect him, so I kept him in the dark. He would have had his own opinions, but he was never supposed to die. That is the truth.
He trusted you, and in the end you didn't protect him. Maybe he would be alive if you'd stopped them.
Gods know I would have if I could. When Deimos killed him, I knew the original cause was lost. I had to retreat.
So, what happens now?
We shift focus. We steer towards a new republic under one supreme rule. A dream I'll make a reality.
But it is still a dream. One that isn't realistic.
Abandon what you know and just imagine. Forget democracy. No more blue and red. Just citizens working for a greater good.
This is crazy. It won't work, Aspasia. It didn't work.
It's not crazy. It's enlightened. Once people in Athens get wind of this, they'll come to know they've wanted it all along. Even you.
I'm not sure.
You've spent your whole life thinking for yourself. Let go. What I plan will require you to trust me. Come with me. This future's not a dream.
I can't let you do this. You've caused so much damage. You destroyed the Greek world.
You've proven you have no understanding of what we're doing. I misjudged you.
So did I.
Cassandra, there is much left to do now.
Cassandra!
A storm is coming.
I can weather any storm.